Regular expressions, or shortened as regex,
regex
are special strings representing a pattern to be matched in a search operation. Regex lets you validate if a postal code typed in by the user is from the UK, for example, or check if an input contains or starts with the word stop, or validate if a phone number is from a specific region. Let's do this last one. We will check if the phone number typed in by the user is from the US. Go to your browser and type something like regex validate US phone number. Pages like regex tester or regex lib are great to find regular expressions. So once you find the one that you're looking for, go to your formulas blog and type regex test and paste the expression. Remember to add slashes at the beginning and end of the expression. After that, the variable you want to check, saved from the previous question text block. Click on apply. Great, so now this formulas block will check if the phone number typed in by the user is from the US. If it's true, it will follow the green path. And if it's false, the red. And that's regex.
Regex.
And that's regex. So go out there and find the one that works for you.